the one story I put in the book that no one had ever heard before was why he got kicked out of LaSalle. He got kicked out of high school. It was a very prestigious high school because he was such a troublemaker. And for a long time, his siblings said, well, he just got bad grades. That's why he got kicked out. But the truth is, one of his teachers went to hit him on the backside when he was, because he was lagging during PE class. And Bruce got mad and pulled out a knife on the teacher and scared the teacher. The teacher turns out around and run, and Bruce is like 12 years old. And Bruce chases after the teacher with the knife. And so you get a sense of what kind of troublemaker he was as a kid. He pulled a knife on his own teacher in this very prestigious, it wasn't like some low school. It was a very prestigious school he was going to with rich kids. And Bruce was pulling knives on his teacher. So he was a troublemaker.